Still don't understand how they went back in time to get here sooner.
They didn't go back in time, stupid. Their ship was just faster than ours was.
I don't think that's true.
Thank you. Outrider, we've been detecting massive energy spikes in insurgent territory near the old chemical plant. Last thing I can afford is those monsters generating more power. I need you to disable their operation. Push your way through the slums, reach that chemical plant, and terminate any bastard you find. strong.
Yeah. Thank you. Outrider, you gave me the opportunity to be the person I want to be.
Just seeing worsening versions of complete inhumanity. You've proven that all it takes is a few good people to make a difference.
I hope you're in the mood to dish out some death and dismemberment, Outrider, because we got more insurgents knocking. What do you say you help me out once?
Left.
Now you know the clusterfuck I'm dealing with. Artillery support incoming!
Coast looks clear. What the? That's one of our pods. And naturally, it's landed on the insurgent side. Can't let them have it.
Outrider, I got something I need a hand with. Some inbred bandits have taken the road between...
hell is that noise? It's like I've wandered into some maniac's idea of a party. Would you look at that? There's a pod here.
Let's go.
Rider detected.
Cullen, the bandit leader's taken care of. Your pass is clear. Where'd these bandits come from anyway?
They were insurgents. Defected to our side months ago. Thought they'd get an easier time, but Horrigan just posted them right back to the front. Instead, they took off and settled down in my territory. Why I gotta suffer for Corrigan being a goddamn idiot, I'll never know.
Thank you.
Hey, it's Chana. I need your help.
I'm not the only one here. Pharaohs in the farm. No sign of the survivors.
Thank you.
Well done, you found a pod. You're gonna give me a hard time for it, aren't you?
Thank you.